Fox Focus, a few minutes for a closer look.
Hello there, and welcome to another edition of Case or No Case here on Fox Focus. I'm Andrea Williams, and I am being joined by my friend Jeff Pitman from PKSD Law Firm. How are you, Jeff?
I'm doing great. How are you?
I'm doing well. Good to see you.
Welcome back to the PKSD World Headquarters.
Always good to be here
today.
Thank you, sir. And of course, this is where you test just how well we know the law.
That's right. I got a couple of toughies for you.
I'm sure you do.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. So your mom lives at a nursing home. She has dementia, and she's also a non-insulin dependent diabetic. She has type 2 diabetes.
Okay.
So she's, and it's very manageable by her diet. Okay. So at the nursing home where she's living, they're having problems finding nurses to cover shifts. And so what they do is they go to a staffing agency to cover shifts. Mm-hmm. And so that's what they do. They start bringing in nurses from the staffing agency. They don't tell the residents, not significant enough to tell them that. They just want to make sure that there's coverage, right? So one night though, unfortunately, one of these staffing nurses gives your mom an insulin injection, okay? And that causes your mom's blood sugar to crash, and she goes into a diabetic coma. And eventually she passes away as a result of that.
Wow.
Okay. Horrible situation. Case or no case against the nursing home, even though it is a staffing agency nurse?
I'm going to say that's a no-brainer. It's definitely a case.
It is a case, okay? And it's important to know that since the family and does not know, or the residents don't know, that this is a staffing agency nurse, they think that that person is probably employed by the facility. So ostensibly or apparently, that is a nurse of the facility. So under this circumstances, I believe that there would be probably a case against the nursing home.
Wow, good information for sure. And they've got a proven record of success. If you need help, just dial the threes, 333-3333 for the PKSD guarantee.
Interested in appearing on Fox Focus? Email us at foxfocus@fox6now.com.